Hey, what's up guys? It's O'Night Pine Bears coming back with another video of Dungeon Defenders. Wow, my frames are crazy right now. Did you guys know that she had freckles? Did I mention that before? I just realized she had freckles. Oh my god. So yeah, I'm floating on nothing, which is, that's the usual. That's what I do always. My dragon's going through a wall. Yep. So in the last video, I failed, pretty much. Whoa, okay. Yep, I failed. So, you guys know what the deal is. Let's try it again. This time I'm actually, in the brief intermission I had, I called up a friend. I was like, can you give me a build for this, please? And then he gave me a link to a guy who did the apprentice, like progression. I don't know what you call it, but he just played this. And how much? 290,000. Wow. But yeah, he just rocked this everything for apprentice, and then I was like, wow, that's really cool. So I'm gonna try out his build. I'll be actually linking his thing in the forums below. Yeah, it's actually really cool. I only did a quick glance, but I actually don't remember the exact build. Oh my god, what a great start. And I don't want to pause recording because I'm too lazy. You know me, guys. Sorry if I sound really quiet. It's because if I wanna... Yeah, there's issues with my mic and stuff, so I have to lower the mic volume as much as possible. Yeah, it sucks. But yeah, I have to. Yeah, I really like this build. It looks really cool. I never thought of doing it like this either. So yeah, it's going to be a quick attempt. I don't remember what he did here though. I guess that should be it. Man, if I mess this up, I'll be pretty upset. What did he do here? Man, this is a bad recording already. I should have, done a little bit more research. What else? We'll see. We're gunning this. Gunning it? Yeah, that's definitely not it. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. I actually have no idea what I'm doing. It's called improv. That's what I do. Which side? Okay. Like I said, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just, I just took a glance of what his build was, and I'm trying to, work on it. Yeah, I should have, focused on, more details and whatnot, but I'm kind of oblivious right now. It's doing well so far. Even though I'm completely, dumping on his freaking build, which I apologize. If he watches this, maybe not, but... No, I'm really sorry. It's really difficult to remember. Okay, back to commentating. I was like, wait, oh crap, I'm recording. So yeah, it's pretty much, this is the build, pretty much. I honestly don't remember what the entire build was, but this is the build from what I remember. It looked really cool on paper, it looks really cool. I hope I'm doing it right though. And then he put a bunch of deadly striker towers here. Finger stretch. I'm gonna sell you, put down a fireball, and I need more mana. But yeah, like I said in the last video, if you guys would like me to read out the patch notes, I definitely would. If you guys would want me to, like patch updates and stuff like that. I'll do like Dungeon Defenders news, I guess. I'll probably do that, maybe. If you guys want it, I'll do it. Like, remember, this series is built off you guys. This build is off based off a friend who recommended me, you know. So yeah, I'm willing to do any builds if you guys show me. I saw a build, one of the commenters, he gave me a pretty decent build, and I'm probably gonna try it once I get to that part, but I'm not there yet. But yeah, I will use builds if you guys give it to me, and I think they're good. For now, I'm just like crapping my pants because I don't know what I'm doing. My FPS is gorgeous right now, man. I'm doing so well. I have a feeling I need a lot more of it on this side, though. Man, oh man. Yeah, I have a definite feeling that I'm gonna need a lot more. Let's just add a fireball here. I feel like I'm gonna add a lot more deadly strikers on this side. Just because. Deadly Striker Towers are my favorite tower. Because they're so awesome. They are just ridiculously powerful too. And they go through walls and everything. It's so awesome. How am I gonna Oh, so they fly down. Oh, that's cool. I feel as if I'm gonna need more towers on that side, in the middle. I don't know. God, I keep on pressing repair when I need to upgrade. Hoot hoot. So yeah, this is my third recording today. So all my videos that I recorded today, that's all gonna go up very soon. Very soon. As we speak, I'm currently editing and rendering the Series EV video. And yeah. What else was I doing? What else was I going to say? Drawing a blank. The usual. Man, I have no idea what I was saying. But yeah, oh yeah, the Steam stuff. If you guys want me to read out, you know, the Dungeon Defenders news, like update notes and stuff, I will. Yeah, just throw a comment in the box below and I'll add it. Oh god, I don't have enough freaking I shall replace you and put you in the I can't do it. All right, let's reorganize this. But yeah, I'll do it. While I'm playing, I could like read patch notes or like, you know, mention like really important stuff. I mean, it's not that big of a deal. I'll do it if you guys would like me to. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Yeah, so if you guys want me to like read patch notes or like, you know, give news updates and stuff like that, I'll definitely do it. Just leave a comment below and then yeah, give me your opinion. And if you guys would like me to do whatchamacallit. If you guys would like me to show more content, not like just Dungeon Defenders, like other games like Terraria and Minecraft, like now, or not now, but you know, soon. Yeah, I'll do that as well, if you guys would like me to. And what was that sound? Oh, I got owned over here. How did that happen? But yeah, I'll definitely hop on that stuff if you guys would like me to do that. Other than that, I have no idea what else to say. I should put some walls up here. Max DU! I might move some of these towers up a little. They're kind of far back. It's kind of worrisome. What if I get... I don't know, man. This is hard. This build looks promising. I'm pretty sure I did it wrong though. When I looked at his picture, it was so much cleaner. Yeah. Mine looks like a mess. He had a lot more lightning towers, that's for sure. I'm personally not a lightning tower fan. Just because the weak damage it does, it doesn't do as much damage as the fire tower. But I guess I don't know. I guess it makes up for it with its AoE skill. I don't know. And I'm sweating like a crazy fool right now. And I leveled up. Awesome. I should repair these real quick. And put in my points. Yeah, I just rearranged it. I feel a lot more comfortable now. It's a lot closer. And the reason why I put that magic missile behind the other one is just in case the Wavern flies a little too far back and my first one won't reach it in time. So yeah, I learned that skill from a certain YouTuber. He's very awesome and his name has sparkles in it. But yeah, I'm gonna mention it again in this video. I'm looking for a new mic, headset mic, that's under like 30 bucks. I'm currently looking at the Plantronics 367, the closed ear gaming headset. It has a, from what I read from reviews and like other recommendation from friends, the mic is actually good. I just need to know how to use it, how to edit stuff out using it. Cause there's not a lot of people know, but it picks up this weird fuzzy sound. And they don't know how to edit that out. I mean, now I learned how to edit that kind of sound out. The background buzzy noise. I think I have it in some of my videos. I can't edit that out because my mic. It's my mic's fault. Yeah, I'm blaming my mic. But yeah, it's just a minor annoyance. If you guys hear it, I'm sorry. But I tried my best to edit that out. But yeah, my current mic. If I don't lower the volume like I did now, that's why I sound so quiet. My S's and my P's and, like, you know, some of my words don't sound correct, and it's actually very frustrating. And I don't like the quality, and it hurts my ears. I'm complaining so much. Oh, I saw a ninja jump. Oh my god. Dang it. Why do you jump so freaking high? Oh, I need mana. Ogre. Which side? Both sides. Not good. That's not gonna be. Yeah, this side is worrying. But yeah, I'm just looking for a new mic. Oh, bad idea. Oh man, I got hit too. Oh crap. Yeah, I'm just looking for a new mic that's, like, you know, reasonably priced. Oh god, stop shooting that. Like, it's affordable. It's good. Mic or headset, it doesn't really matter. My friend said get a headset because, you know, it's win-win. Wow, this side's taking a beating. I need mana though. Oh, there's nothing on this side. Damn it, run away. yeah, I'm trying to find, you know, a good mic that I could use for, like, a solid year. Yeah, I'm really picky too. I don't know a lot about editing and, like, you know, recording and stuff like that, but I know a lot about technology. So, yeah, in that aspect, I'm very picky. I'm so glad I'm not doing this on Insane. Oh my god. I can just imagine the tears on my face. yeah, I should repair real quick, pick up all these items. Never mind. Upgrade you. Run around. This build isn't bad, actually. I'm lasting for now, actually. Oh, there's a green item over there. Mine! How is it all the way over here? What the? Sigh. More godly stuff. I'm not 60 yet. I'm 42. Man, did I just, like, stop talking again? Dang, I'm such an idiot. Oh, there's a Easter egg there. Oh, lucky. Okay, this is, you guys are in for a treat. See that? Yes! That's it. yeah, you need like humongous eggs to get the, you know, the event item, which I doubt that I'll ever get, because you have to do it like survival mode. And you need, whatchamacallit, it has to be like nightmare mode, and it's like on wave 30 million or something. There's a rumor saying that there's one guy that already got the mega chicken. I don't believe it, he didn't show any proof. Yeah. Well, proof, no pudding. That's what everyone says in grade school. Jeez, I'm gonna die! Bad idea. Kill him. No. How. Yes. That's why having an electric tower is good. But if the Dark Elf Warrior had an electric affinity, oh my god, I'd be so screwed. Here comes the ogre. It's no big deal. Bam. A few shots with my deadly striker towers and he's down. I don't know about this side because I have less. My god, every time I come here, there's a Dark Elf Warrior just chilling out. Oh, why am I charging this? Nope, don't hit anything. Good. I hate the Kobold Scream. It's really intimidating. How much HP does he have? Okay, he's going down. Oh crap, run. Get away. Oh, that's not a Dark Elf Warrior. That was a freaking staff. Come on! Oh, never mind! He's still here! Shoot! Get away! Electric Tower! Thank you! Oh my god! Oh crap, I hear a couple of them. Gotta repair these, man. In hindsight, this is a very good build. I really like it. I need to be on solid ground if I want to upgrade. What? Who cares? Just let me repair my shit. Oh, sorry. I should be cursing. Let's see. This time, I'm not going to be freaking near the boss. I was stupid and I was going to try and show you guys the, whatchamacallit, the vent in the back, but I got a little too cocky and my balls went too high up my pants region. And then yeah, I died, which was really unfortunate. I probably could have won. Yeah, that build, the build that I did, it was the exact build that I did with my friend, and it works almost 100% of the time. But you need to be there healing and repairing and whatnot. That's why I lost last time, because I died. Yeah, I couldn't repair any of my junk. And I need to upgrade that. Wow, it's still level 0. And pick up everything. Run! Part 2, man, part 2. This is part 2, part 2, part 2. Yeah, headbangers. Man, oh man, I want to kill you. From this point on, all the maps are really easy. The summit, which is the last campaign map, besides the bonus maps and stuff, those are, you know, it's pie. Don't worry about those. You don't have to worry about them. I should repair this and run back. Oh my god, that is not fair! Come on. Come on, come on, come on. How's that remotely fair? Really? How's that even remotely fair? Oh my god, I think this game over again. Yep, game over. Don't touch me. How are you here? Come on, 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 come on. Heal, 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 heal! No! God damn it. That is 2 fail videos, man. That sucks. Sad face. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick inventory management and then go cry in my corner. I got 2 eggs now. I'm pretty excited for that. Actually, I'll do that on my own time so I don't waste yours. Thanks for coming by, guy. Thanks for coming by again. This is Onai Pineberries. Please comment, rate, subscribe, do whatever you want. Yeah, this is another fail attempt of the throne room. I'm gonna go back to my other build and I'm gonna try that one more time. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video. Good student. Completed the tutorial and you deserve a cookie. Where's my cookie? Yeah, guys, I will be. Yeah, this is. I'm it. Done recording for today. I will be. I'm going to a festival tomorrow. In DC, Washington DC. So I won't be recording, you know, tomorrow. But I'll definitely try let me compose myself. I'll try to get some more videos up next week. A lot more videos next week. Actually, I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, we'll see. But yeah, this episode was pretty interesting. I died a lot. Like I said in my before, I'm looking for a mic, so please give me any recommendations. If you guys want me to read out Dungeon Defender's notes, please comment in the below if you want me to. Just say yes, no, whatever you want to say. I'm sorry for ranting in my other video 3 episodes ago. I just really had to get out of my head. And yeah, that's it for this episode, guys. Frame rate drop. This is Onai Pineberries. Peace.